It should go
there.
All right,
guys, welcome to New York Open Midnight going into pre-London.
So this very misguided and very incorrect concept that you are reacting to price.
Two contracts.
No, guys, as a day trader, you are predicting price. You are anticipating price.
So that's what we're doing, guys. We are long three contracts.
Okay, you are envisioning price in the future.
Price to draw up to the new
week. It is called futures, after all. I know that's not what a future means, but guys, come on. You are envisioning the future. So this whole idea that you were reacting to price, that needs to go. That's one of those antiquated concepts that needs to pack up and leave. You are anticipating price. You are predicting price. Every time you put on a position, you predict where it should go from here. So, guys, don't react to price. That's a losing strategy, in my opinion, guys. You need to predict price. Become a price predictor, a price anticipator, a price expector, a price envisioner, all right? Envision where the price should go, predict where the price should go, anticipate where the price should go, expect where the price should go, and take your trades based off that, guys, along. that the market has been automated. All right, and now what does that mean? It means that the algorithm or the automation in the market.
I don't know, guys.
Performing a set of commands.
Oh, guys, does it work? I don't know. Is ICT full of shit?
No.
I don't know. I don't think so.
That the market, as in the S&P 500, the Dow Jones, the NASDAQ, Russell 2000, hello, everyone.
Ich weiß nicht.
Delegation, notification, annihilation, and annihilation.
And said
the 25.
So the future, new tactics and war, new doctrine and combats explode. As fast as lightning, there's no time to mourn. Giant Blitzkrieg is born. Strike at 0 hour with overwhelming firepower. Fueled by the fear in their inner.
сердце, моя тайна, мое небо. Ты моя правда, мое пламя, мой свет. Этой ночью мы не будем ждать. Мое тело хочет спать.
Да.
Hello, everyone.
Aye. God damn it. All right, I'm going to stop the recording there. Yeah, I'm pissed. I made a profit, but I pulled up that stop too aggressively. Came and grabbed it. All right, well, now I got to wait. There's the juice is not worth the squeeze to the new week opening gap. It would appear that price is drawing to the new week opening gap and then to this bear sorter block. But, yeah, I'm pissed.